This is like the 1800s. I think that's where this is supposed to go. This is more like mystical, you know? Like it's definitely not like British Judaism. So we're just putting this on the thing here. You have to understand, we paid different faces like representing the town center area as well. That's just how you do things. You don't have one for repeated months, even if it's true. Like, this is Claire and Amanda. Like, honestly, like, cooler girls, but medically, that's pretty much what you need. And these are all people from MD, dude. Like, we can be that, like, open. Oh, that's what it does. This is like they're asking me if I want to play an MMORPG and I don't want to because that's not wise. I just want to play this. These are non-online games. Sure. And now it's downloading. Like, it wouldn't do it before. So you're Kiddush. humans. Yeah.